There's a lot of icy cables.
I bumped you a little bit.
Icy cables draping down the side of the hull. See them?
Yeah.
Keep an eye on the cables I've got trapped in. Oh, it's in pretty good shape. I'm trying to see. That's all it is. He.
That's all it is, an H-E.
What a name.
He.
It looks like there's something under it, though.
No,
like,
yeah.
What is that?
Oh. What colors were the H and the E? Look, somebody just wrote
two different colors. They were two different colors.
They said that it's a battle effectiveness award, the H and the E. And
yeah, I thought it was a battle E for battle excellence.
Health and wellness excellence award, and then the E's are all different colors. What color?
They had the black colors.
It was hard to tell.
We weren't close enough to get a real color
Maritime
out of it.
Maritime Warfare Excellence Award.
I think it's a military vessel.
That is a big piece of polypro.
It definitely is.
Let's go up to the top of this thing, Will.
Yeah,
it looks like a
platform
up there. Where, wonder if there's a helix. That is big.
It looks like a communications antenna.
Yeah. They've dropped their shades. There's the running light right here on the starboard side. You know, pivot around the other way, Will.
What other way?
Yeah, we've got. Ethan wants to know if this is his new satellite dish. Absolutely.
Do you want to look at
this? Yeah, try to. Right, it might have fallen off, but it's pretty centered. If you could pirouette around and look at the windows. So you're going to position yourself over the cargo hull, and I think that's a safe move.
Really, you would.
Yeah. Keep doing that.
It doesn't have as much stuff growing on it as the last one. Usually those fly traps are covering this stuff.
Yeah, keep dropping. Yeah. There's the chain going down from the tow points.
Let's do another 10 meters, Miles.
Okay. All right. If you want to, let's... I'm looking at the line and... It's got a really pointed bow. All right, if you could drop down and look up as best you can. You don't have to get any closer. Just get below the lip so we can see if there's something there. We came up right around here.
Brent says that.
And that was that circular gun mount, and they took the gun off. They removed the guns. Yeah, it's an amazing experiment we're doing with this ship.
Apparently, a Twitter follower also got it right.
Good. So
yeah,
the Spruance.
Well, I guess somebody.
All right, keep sliding.
To us from Twitter.
I'm gonna get to the stern. Well, you can look it up. Oh, it's got a Wikipedia
page. Well,
they were
built in the 70s, and it seems like a lot of them were decommissioned and sunk in the 2000s.
What a waste of, you know.
Forward facing, straight down. There you go.
There you are. Sort of a waste to throw it away. Once you zoom in on that, that sort of looks interesting.
Go ahead, video.
Go down through that, where that yellow, there's a number. There's a phone number. See, let's call the guy. No, the lateral left. Lateral left and read that number.
Phone
see it? 350-1-C. There we go.
The Peterson.
Okay, that's it. Or is that an 8?
It's like 969.
Looks like 969.
That's a 6. It doesn't close. Zoom in on that a little more.
Go ahead.
There's something. There's something.
Yeah, it says it right on the back.
There we go. No, but that would have been foiled everything.
Too easy.
No, we had to have this, you know, we had plus commercials. We had to drag this out.